You guys want the chicken and crab. That's why we're doing chicken and crab, okay? So, and don't be shy, guys. I'm just gonna cast it out to me last. I'm like, don't look for a reason. So I used to write a code. Like, seriously, I met them on my tour. It goes over to Turkey and other areas of the Middle East. We're gonna be having some flame broiled lamb served with a falafel donut covered in three handmade sauces. I should probably get a sticker for everyone, so like that everyone, it looks like a tour. Are you okay, guys? Just real quick, consensus. Okay, good. It's not gonna be like we're only eating shrimp, it's gonna be mixed into our jambalaya. Yeah, and so. Strong. So this, many food carts start as a food cart and then work into being a restaurant. Marco's a great guy. I learn to like him more every time I see him. Just because, let me tell you, what he's doing. It's only in English. Really cool. I'll see it in the mind when I'm doing it. So, we're gonna have some pizza. We're gonna have a pizza right here. We're gonna go up there. They are closed at 3, but we got here at 8. So, we're gonna have some Korean tacos, which is a recipe that's younger than any of us. Any of, it was built, the recipe was pretty good. Do it.
What's the
payback? Like, don't mess this up. It's like, over a grill with that kind of charcoal and smoke. But it's now the most popular food in Korea, bulgogi beef. They're making, their sort of fusion food is bulgogi. You've gotten what you want. You love ice cream, Mark? Okay, you're gonna have an ice cream you've never had before. Can anyone guess, out of all the flavors here, which flavor I'm going to order for you? Which one did you say? Durian! We're going to have durian ice cream.